You're listening to Pod Radio.
Co.za.
Hi guys, and in our final podcast for 2022, we'll be sharing our Hatties Christmas melody, our top 10 Christmas songs that will give us the Christmas spirit.
And in 10th place for our Hatties top 10 Christmas songs, we have José Feliciano with Feliz Navidad. And this is the song that's in those cartoon animated videos that your mom sends you the morning of Christmas.
In 9th place is This Christmas by Chris Brown. It's a song that brings us all together, and it shows the beautiful meaning on why we should appreciate family and friends on Christmas, and hopefully you enjoy.
Counting down the days, there be smiling faces for the season now. Somebody go and feel it, whether you're young or old, we got the presents now. I know, you know, we know, we do. Come on, you know, we know, no matter all the riches or poorness, we're all here as one. Christmas is giving, now we're all here for love. If you want it.
And coming in 8th place is one of my favorite songs, Medley, Did You Know by Pentatonix. This song literally gives me goosebumps every time I listen to it, so I hope you enjoy.
There goes Happy Christmas by Cèline, Dion. This song was released on the 1998 by one of our best-selling music artists of all time. She has won 5 Grammy Awards. She is a vocalist of the modern era with a unique and distinctive voice. So I guess you guys should sit back and enjoy this lovely song.
Shoulder.
Coming in sixth place, a song that keeps on giving, is Last Christmas, the 1984 holiday season classic by Wham. An actual fun fact is that George Michael wrote this classic song in his childhood bedroom. So I really hope you guys enjoy it.
And coming in fifth place is Michael Bublé's Winter Wonderland. This song comes from the first Christmas album released by a Canadian singer. The album was released in the United States on the 25th of October 2011, ranking number one in the Billboard's Top 200 chart. So come along, folks, to the Winter Wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. Sing a love song while we stroll along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman. We'll pretend that here's Parson Brown. He'll say, I am married, we'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. To face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking
and
in
fourth place, It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas by Michael Bublé. This is totally one of my all-time favorite Christmas songs. Michael's voice sounds just like Christmas and will definitely put you in the right mood for Christmas. Hope you enjoy!
Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like
Coming in third place is a song that really gets me into the Christmas spirit, Mistletoe by Justin Bieber. This song was released in 2011 and originally sung and performed by Colby Collette. I hope you guys enjoy this song and it gets you in the Christmas spirit.
I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. With you, shawty, with you. With you, under the mistletoe. Everyone
chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know.
And coming in second place is Sang to Tell Me by Ariana Grande. The song just reminds me of my childhood, wondering if Santa's really there and just bringing that type of excitement. So I hope you guys enjoy. Christmas hearty song is All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. It's a song that definitely keeps me up for my Christmas mood. It's a song that you can sing with family and friends, and hopefully you enjoy.
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
That's a wrap for 2022, guys. Have a blessed Christmas holiday and festive season with your family and loved ones. Stay safe till next year when we start the year with a podcast on goals for 2022.